finishing the excavation of the migration period arrow. I think we have most pieces of it out, even a small piece of the fletching. And as usual, the front part here is not so well preserved, it's broken off, but you see the arrowhead very, very nicely. And one incredibly nice thing as well was that the finder of this arrow was one of our volunteers, Axel Herømer from Denmark. So Axel, how was it to find your first arrow?
Wow, my first arrow was amazing, really.
Yeah, you like you got another one today as well?
Yes, further down. Yeah.
Well, keep up the good
hunting.
That's
pretty exciting.